Umami ribeyes with a steakhouse fried rice. Oh yeah, we're gonna start by searing off our ribeyes. I'm using Girl Carnivore's new Umami seasoning, cooking them until they're about 120 in total, adding some butter, garlic, onion, some carrots, and eggs, mixing that all together, adding some steamed rice, some soy sauce, and sesame oil. Chop that all up, slice our steaks, and we top it off with some yum yum sauce and scallions. Oh yeah, find this whole recipe on my blog. Cheers!